How to remove stuck carrier nipple. You can see it's been leaking, it's cracked. I tried the channel locks, I tried this tool, bring out the Sawzall, cut the nipple off. I just barely cut some notches in there. We'll see. Take out the chunks like that. There you go.